If you're looking for the best electric violin, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Bunnel Edge Electric Violin Outfit. The Bunnel Edge Electric Violin Outfit is great for violinists who want to get everything they need in one package. There are lots of handy accessories included with your purchase, and the sound quality is very impressive too. It's available in blue, black, and red. The violin is handcrafted with a solid maple body, ebony fittings. Overall, it is understated, not unnecessarily flashy, and a crowd pleaser that places performance above looks. This violin is great for beginners as well as intermediate and advanced violinists. It delivers excellent sound quality, and it comes with all the essential accessories you need to get started. It even comes with a lifetime warranty and a 45-day money-back guarantee. This violin is also ideal for violinists who want to be able to practice silently without worrying about disturbing their neighbors. All you need to do is to plug in your headphones and you can get lost in the music without anyone else hearing it. Considering the multitude of accessories it comes with, as well as the superb sound quality that it delivers, we think that this instrument delivers exceptional value for money. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Yamaha S430 SBL Concert. Next up is an electric violin that delivers such good quality that it can easily be used for concerts and recordings. Yamaha makes good musical instruments. That's something we all know, and this instrument isn't an exception. Yamaha electric violins perform very well for the price, and they also look great too. You can't go wrong with this instrument. In our opinion, it has inbuilt reverb that you can adjust on the back of the violin, where there is also volume control knob. Here is a video review of the Yamaha S430, so that you can hear what a violin teacher thinks about it and also listen to it being played. She also shows how silent it is when it's turned off. This spruce top violin is an eye-catcher that can truly make a statement. It works aesthetically for any genre because it is understated enough for a classical setting while being cool enough for use with a rock band. It's available in black, blue, red, or brown. The body is made from spruce, the neck is maple, and the fingerboard and pegs are made from ebony. We like this instrument a lot. It's hard to find anything to complain about. It does exactly what it says on the box. One of the most impressive elements about it is the reverb feature. Everything you need to play, it is included except for a bow, which can be purchased separately for an affordable price. The number 3 position is held by ViolinSmart EV20 Electric Violin. If you're searching for a bargain above all else, then this might be the perfect instrument for you. It is a no-frills, budget-priced violin that might not deliver the same quality as the previous violins on our list, but that doesn't mean it doesn't offer great value, especially when that low price is taken into consideration. We recommend this violin to anyone who wants to experiment with a low-price instrument before spending more money on something of higher quality. If your child has been bugging you for an electric violin and you're unsure if they will stick with it, then this is a good choice. It's also ideal if you're a complete novice and are unsure if this is the right instrument for you. This electric violin is perfect for somebody who likes to make a statement. It is bright red and has a fun H shape. It's mostly made of plastic, which is why it is so reasonably priced. It's a very low-priced, eye-catching instrument that is a low-risk choice for novices or parents of budding violinists. It's not designed to be used on stage or for serious play, but it's ideal if you want to get an idea if this is the right instrument for you. Next at number 4, we have Bunnel Next Silent Violin. The next violin on this list is the Bunnel Next. It looks gorgeous and delivers an equally special sound. It's best suited to hard rock, in our opinion, as the sound has a metallic quality to it. It's certainly a unique instrument that also offers excellent value for money. If you were to hear it being played and didn't know how much it cost, then you'd easily mistake it for an electric violin that was worth twice or three times the price. Appearance. We're big fans of the way this violin looks. It appears similar to a regular violin but without the characteristic F-holes, which gives a sense of solidity. It's available in 3 different colors, which are a pale, birch-like solid wood color, a fiery violin red, and a dark brown. These colors make it well-suited to classical music, and they make it a good choice for violinists who prefer more understated colors than some of the more extravagant colored violins on our list. The body is handcrafted from solid maple, and the fittings are made from ebony. It's affordable, and it looks and sounds great. One big advantage of it is that it comes with a lifetime warranty, which is rare, and the manufacturer also offers a 45-day money-back guarantee in case you should change your mind. This Bunnel Next electric violin comes with high-quality violin strings from D'Addario and a mini-amp, among other things, so you'll have everything you need to get started. The bow that it comes with might not be the best, but it will certainly suit a beginner. Overall, this is a superb product that is reasonably priced and an excellent investment, in our opinion. The number 5 position is held by Wood Violin Stingray SV Series Electric Violin Metallic Black. If you're looking for an awesome-looking electric violin that's perfect for hard rock, metal, and other similar genres, then we think this might be the product for you. There aren't many other violins around that look as cool as this one. It doesn't just look good, though. It sounds incredible, too. This violin is called Stingray for a reason, as the design is clearly influenced by a Stingray. It's available in red and black. There are two versions available, either a 4-stringer or a 5-stringer. This is the perfect electric violin for rockers and metalheads. It looks and sounds great. You can choose whether you want 4 strings or 5 strings, with the latter allowing you to play lower notes. It's an eye-catcher, so be prepared for lots of comments and admiring glances when you're playing this beauty. The only downside is that the only accessory that it comes with is a black case, so you will need to buy a bow separately. Other than that, we can't find anything to fault this gorgeous instrument. The number 6 position is dominated by DZ Strad 5-string electric violin outfit at 101. Next up is an eye-catching electric violin from DZ Strad. It's a crowd-pleaser that does exactly what you want it to without any unwanted frills, which would only push up the price. The sound is good too, and it's also been manufactured to a high level, so you can expect it to perform for a long time without any issues. It is available with either 4 or 5 strings. For violinists who want to be able to experiment with lower notes and explore new tonal possibilities, then a 5-stringer is an excellent choice, in our opinion. It is dark blue and looks like a regular electric violin with a standard outline. It has a carbon fiber tailpiece and ebony pegs and ebony fingerboard. This is a high-quality violin that both looks and sounds great. Everything you need to get started is included. The only downside to this violin is that it's only available in blue, which isn't a big disadvantage, as we think the blue perfectly suits this instrument. The ability to choose between either 4 or 5 strings is handy too. We think, as experimenting with a 5-stringer is a good option for intermediate to advanced violinists. If you have oftentimes found yourself improvising and have wanted to play a note below G, then a 5-stringer is ideal as it will unlock new possibilities for your playing. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Stagg VNX 4/4MBL electric violin. Number 8 on our list is a cool electric violin that is perfect for novices. Its body is made from maple, which means that it's not completely silent when it's not plugged in, but it's still quiet enough that it won't wake up your neighbors during a late night practice session. It feels sturdy to hold, and the sound is incredible for the price. It doesn't feel like a cheap instrument. Here is a video review that we think will be very useful. It's in Russian, but with English subtitles, so don't let that stop you from watching it. It's got lots of useful information, and you can listen to some lovely tunes too. This electric violin has the classic violin shape, but it is hollow. It's available in white, brown, blue, and red, but we must say we like the white one best, which we think looks more sophisticated. The body is made from maple. Just watching the previously mentioned video will be enough for many to buy it without hesitation. It sounds really good, and it looks the part too. On the back, you can change the tone and volume, which is handy. And when you play without an amp, it's like playing the violin on mute, which is good if you want to be able to practice silently without disturbing other people. The number 8 position is held by Yamaha Electric Violin Yvonne 104 NT Natural. Now, you might recognize this violin. Isn't it just the same as number 7? What's the difference? The difference is that this violin only has 4 strings, while the Yvonne 105 has 5. How do you know if you need 4 or 5 strings? Well, as you might know, a regular violin has 4 strings, so any music that is originally written for a standard violin will not require you to play lower than a low G. But if you like to improvise and experiment, or wish that you could play music written for the viola, then 5 strings is the way to go. Are you curious about what you can do with this violin? Perhaps you're thinking about using it with a couple of effects pedals. just like you would with an electric guitar. This is an excellent way of making the most of your silent electric violin and can enhance your compositions and improvisations. This violin is unique and is made from 6 different kinds of wood. The design is not only beautiful but also practical. It's available in natural or black. It ticked all our boxes as it delivers quality across the board. It's also useful having 5 strings as it opens up new options in terms of compositions. As it is a Yamaha product, then you're assured long-lasting quality. And, we must say, it sounds beautiful too. Next at number 9, we have Cecilio CV-N2BK Electric Violin. It's not the most advanced electric violin on the market, but it does what it says on the box and is a joy to play. It's best suited for a beginner who wants to try out an electric violin and doesn't want to invest lots of money on something they are not sure if is right for them yet. The price is very hard to argue with, and we think that it's a great choice for anyone who loves to get value for money. The CV-N2BK Electric Violin looks beautiful, and it is available in black, blue, white, mahogany, and yellow. It has a maple body, an ebony fingerboard, pegs, chin rest, and tailpiece. The tailpiece also features a mother-of-pearl inlay, which is quite pretty, in our opinion. This is a great silent violin that is very reasonably priced, which makes it a superb choice for beginners. It has a 1-year warranty against manufacturer's defects, which is useful, just in case something should be wrong with it. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Yamaha Electric Violin YV105able. Yamaha is such a highly respected brand that it makes sense multiple of their electric violins will be included on our top 10 list. As mentioned above, Yamaha has a long and storied instrument manufacturing history. The company began way back in 1887. They originally focused on keyboard instruments, especially organs. However, today Yamaha is known for so much more than just keyboards. The brand has a famous music school. They also make motor vehicles, like motorcycles, of all things. But Yamaha's instruments are really what makes the company stand out. Yamaha's electric violin YV105BL is a beautiful teardrop-shaped instrument. It does not have even a hint of the traditional violin look, except it does have a keyboard. Still, the sound that the YV105BL produces is clean and crisp. It is also very light and extremely easy to play. Beginner electric violinists will love this instrument. Also, the YV105BL only needs an amplifier to work properly. So, you don't have to worry about purchasing headphones, preamps, or the like. Just keep in mind, this instrument does not come with any accessories. You will have to purchase the amplifier separately. That's all for today. We upload music product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.